And to close our one half of our schedule for an entire team reservation portion this week, Paul, it's Ricardo Kayman and Sonny Brantley for race number 6 as they prepare to battle against Nick Gimmick and Willingson on the Amethyst Quest. This is the second Amethyst Quest matchup for the men's division this week. So good luck to the next 2 teams on our quest for victory, and let's mark this place! And as always, remember the motto we use every week here on Chao Racing 2024. Do you know what it is? Anything can happen in the Chao Racing universe. Could happen this week, could happen any week. We use that motto no matter what happens. Like this one right here. Ricardo Kayman has took a shortcut and his team has come in on the lead. And Sonny Brantley with Spimas as Ricardo Kayman lifts Sonny for the victory. And the first tag team victory of the 2024 season tonight. As number 8 will take Spimas number 2, trying to catch up with numbers 1 and 7 in the dust. Ricardo Kayman surely made his Mexican fans back home happy for once. And they mean it. As number 8 takes Bad Back Spears, Sonny Brantley is going to join Ricardo Kayman in a celebration with joy. That's right, they are on the board for the 2024 season tonight. And we'll be right back for the second half of Green Lights action after we present a war from this.